Thank you. fucking texture. This song is called Stoned. Thank you.
the past.
But I don't know, I don't know, I don't know why. I believe in the truth from the inside.
We're Puddle of Mudd, and we're out of here, man. We're Puddle of Mudd, we're out of here. Immediately. I am full of shit. I And now we shall continue to rock. Hey, that's your fucking boyfriend.
And he looked happy about that. I'm going to curtsy. I curtsied in front of your boyfriend, and your boyfriend looked kind of happy about it. Oh, that's the dude in front of you. He's not a bad looking dude. I mean, I wouldn't fuck him, but you know what I mean. I'd give him a reach around, maybe. Alright, ladies and gentlemen, we have a packed house tonight. We have Michael Anthony on the bass. Michael fucking Anthony. On the fucking bass. Mighty, 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 mighty creepy. Why in the hell is Michael Anthony my motherfucking bass player? Yet, a very handsome man. Oh, you're shy. And now we will move on to the Mexican. David Moreno. That's what I'm talking about. We got the Matt Fuller. And everybody in this entire motherfucking club, put your middle finger in the air and say, fuck you, Wes. Yeah! It's like my chin over there. I look, everybody on the fucking dance floor right now is just shocked. If you don't get what we're not playing. Someone shall go retrieve the shot, or else Puddle of Mudd will not attain the dance floor. It is you, Rachel. Yeah, you fuck. Who are you? You've got all your nephews, and I know, anyway, bullshit. We need at least 4 shots on stage. Right now. Effective immediately. Who do they have about that? Okay, Teresa or something? What is it? And why do you gotta be stealing my fucking picks? You stole all of my freaking picks. All of them. Look at them. They're gone. And there's nothing I can do about it, honey. I can't do shit. Yeah. Ever. Michael can't do shit. Yeah, we will rock. For you people, until you run us. I figured out how to have a roadie. Yeah. Shut up!
Since we suck so bad, everybody put your middle finger in the fucking air. I say, Puddle of Mudd sucks! I'm not afraid to
Thank you.
my fault that I'm the hottest motherfucker in the goddamn building. We got some glory. Thank you. smell like poop.
That is not good. But my bass players on pants smell better than I.